Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination.
Hey guys, Chef Bart here, and I am the dude with the food. And I got my son Max here, and he caught a steelhead. So we're gonna show you how we make this thing.
Let me just show you it really quick, because I'm kind of proud. There we are.
Okay, so what we got here is a cup. You ready?
I'm ready.
Couple lemons thinly sliced. We're gonna take a couple tablespoons of butter, a couple tablespoons of olive oil, and about, I like garlic, so I'll take about a tablespoon of that in there. Just a little bit of sage to taste, probably a little, like a half a teaspoon, and then we're gonna put some Old Bay on there, probably about a teaspoonful of that. So let's get all this aside, and we'll go ahead and fillet this thing. So, got a fillet knife. We'll cut inside the head here. Now you could put this in the oven whole, but we're gonna fillet it because the flavor gets into the fillets a lot better.
If we can get the knife in there. He's a tough cookie.
Yes.
There we are.
Okay. So we'll cut both sides here. Man, this knife was sharp. I gotta sharpen it.
Wish you'll be taking that part out. I'm eating like a doobie. Steak, so we'll be eating steak tonight.
Alright, so got the cut made there. Now we're just gonna slide it along the bone and fillet the damn thing. Nice to have a sharp knife when you do this. And we can cut off this fin here, we don't need this.
Sushi. Really?
I would.
There's one. Turn it over and do the other side. Okay, so there we have it. So we got our two fillets now, and let me get cleaned up and then we'll get ready to put them in the oven. Okay guys, so here's the next step. Put a couple tablespoons of butter in a saucepan, a little bit of olive oil, a couple tablespoons, and we'll put
some garlic on there.
Some garlic in there, a couple of cloves worth. And we're gonna heat this up until the butter's melted. Put that on the stove.
Yes, sir.
Meanwhile, we're gonna season the fish with some Old Bay. we got some of that on here. A little bit of sage, just a little bit. And I don't know, I don't remember if I mentioned or not, but you could use some lemon pepper. But we're gonna use real lemons. Okay, put some pepper on. Give me a pepper mill that works.
No, I didn't.
And put some pepper on there. Give me some salt, please. That's why it's nice to have somebody help you cook. Sometimes you forget stuff and he's there to help you. All right, so put a little salt on this. Has that melted? Then we'll take...
Not all of it. Not all of it. Hold on.
Okay. Gotta hold on a minute.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah, hold on! Okay, so we got our melted mixture. Now we'll just pour it all over the fish.
Yeah.
Some sliced lemon, put it over the top, and we'll throw this, we're going to cover this and throw it into a 425 degree oven for about 15 minutes. It's going to be good.
What are you trying?
Oh, my daughter made some stuffed mushrooms. You've seen her on there. Let's try a stuffed mushroom. Not bad.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, so that's our version of Steelhead. And we got a lot of other stuff going on here, so we're going to sign off so we can cook all this other food we
got going on. That's some dang good fish.
See you next time.